Happening today, Coleman Regional hosting an emergency blood drive. Lifesouth provides 85% of blood used in community hospitals, and right now there's a critical blood shortage and donations are in high demand. Donors must be in good health, weigh at least 110 pounds, and show ID. All blood donors will receive a recognition item and a free cholesterol screening. Today's blood drive takes place at the Coleman Regional Hospital from 9 a.m. until 5 p.m.